Hey, hey, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm bringing you lots of cleaning motivation, a grocery haul, and my cream cheese spaghetti recipe. I always start with putting a load of laundry in the washer, so that is what I'm doing here, and I've been doing laundry for 3 days straight. I was up to my eyeballs in laundry, like I said last time, but I'm getting it done, I'm getting it all caught up. This is our laundry chute. I've said that before, but there are new people here, so everybody just throws their clothes down the stairs. I pick them up, put them in a basket, then wash them when I get to it. But that's how we do it. They do have baskets in their bedroom, but a lot of times they'll bring the basket out and empty it over the stairs instead of bringing it all the way downstairs. Those stairs, it's hard for the kids to get a huge basket of laundry down the stairs. And yes, I say huge basket because I'm not the best at keeping up with laundry. I am trying to do better at that, so hopefully I can keep up with it, and you'll probably hear me say that a billion times before I actually keep up with it.
Since my hair got cut and dyed, and I've had 7 days since I tried to rip a chapter out my mind. I've tried, and his laugh is just as soft as yours, smiling just as wide. He could be what I like, and his voice is just as dark as yours. Tight. Cause he's got those stranger eyes, stranger eyes, stranger eyes. And he could be what I like, what I like, what I like. But he's got those stranger eyes, stranger eyes, stranger eyes.
I got that at, I think, the Dollar General before we moved. And I just now put it out. I'm just setting it there for now. And then there's Lily's cage. I made her a house out of popsicle sticks and flowers. Like, not, you know, super great looking, but it works. I took the shoes out because I wanted it to be just a decorated entryway table with her cage, obviously, or tank, whatever you want to call it. But now I got to find somewhere to put the other two, what are those called? The poster board window things I made. Yes, I made that out of poster board. That's literally all it is. Like, look real close. You can see where it's like scratched up and it's just poster board. But I just cut it out and painted it and it looks like a window. Good enough for now, I guess. Stairs are a pain in the butt to vacuum since, well, you saw how I had to vacuum them. I just don't feel like the, like, using the little handhold thing right here is good enough. I think obviously the, when you vacuum with the, oh my gosh, I'm struggling. Vacuum with the bottom part, it has better suction power. I don't know. It has brush roll, it's just better in my opinion. But I see, look at them, they're so dirty because that is the garage right there. And when my husband does like outside work and stuff, of course he comes in this way, so the stairs get dirty super easy. So I need to shampoo them, but they're all vacuumed. And do not pay attention to the mess up there. That's all the stuff that I just threw up there. All the shoes. I didn't want the shoes down here anymore. The shoes are just going to go to the bedrooms and stay in the bedrooms. I currently have shoes in the bench in the kitchen too. And I'm going to take all those out and probably use that for school supplies. Like extra school supplies, pencil sharpener, all that stuff. Because we have an electric one. But anyways, they still look a whole lot better. They're all vacuumed. They were pretty bad, I'm not going to lie. I haven't vacuumed them in a while.
My face is super red because I'm so hot.
And when I sweat, my hair like curls up right here. And so it just has little wings. But anyway, let's go put these groceries away. I already did the dishes. I didn't have all of the dishes. Thank the Lord. Thank the Lord. I've been keeping up with them. Got a few pans of the Sister Schubert house style rolls. Those are so good. My favorite. And I've got 3 pounds of ground beef. Somehow I skipped right over the garlic and herb pork loins. I got 2 of those. Some tater tots. Sorry, I'm eating a popsicle, so. Mind your business. I'm just kidding. All right. I've got 2 of these family size turkey and gravy. I've got cream cheese, string cheese. I've got heavy cream, combination, Tostino. I swear it used to have an S in it. Totino's. That just doesn't even feel right. Anyway, 4-pack of those. Did I say heavy cream? I think I just did. Yes. Whipped cream cheese spread. By the way, that's really, really good. 2 packs of stew meat. And I'm going to share the recipe when I make this. It's like a like stew meat and gravy, and we put it over potatoes and eat it with a roll. It's so good and so filling. Four of these triple cheese pizzas, 3 of the garlic knots. I actually ordered something else, and they substituted it with that. Wow, my whole mouth just got stuck. They substituted it with that. Guys, let me tell you something. I don't know if my brain works faster than my mouth or my mouth works faster than my brain, but that's why I can't ever talk. Anyways, okay, 2 boxes of turkey stuffing mix, honey nut Cheerios, coffee, egg rolls. I love egg rolls. Spaghetti. I'm going to make spaghetti tonight and share the recipe. It's cream cheese spaghetti, and it is so good. I know I shared lasagna on my channel before, but I don't know if I've shared the spaghetti. I can't remember. But I used to use chorizo. I quit doing that because it became like super fatty and it grossed me out. So quit doing that. But I'll show you how I'm doing that tonight. Family size of these instant potatoes. Yes, I know. So unhealthy, but sometimes you have to. Mushroom gravy. That'll be for the stew meat. And then I've got some of these cheese crunch chips. I've got some mayonnaise because I open the new ones. I always like to have some, you know, in my cabinet just in case. Some rice-a-roni. This stuff is so good. My husband loves it. Got some snacks. Chocolate chip granola bars. Chicken bites. I got these cheddar cheese crackers again because they were really, really good. I like those better than Cheez-Its. Actually, my whole family did. I got the white cheddar cheese ones because I want to try those. I'm knocking stuff over. Oats and honey. Chewy granola bars. I've got 4 boxes of Annie's macaroni and cheese. That is my husband's and my kids' favorite macaroni. Not mine, but I can eat it. And then I've got 2 boxes of the deluxe macaroni and cheese and 2 boxes of the premium. I'm not really sure what the difference is. They both taste really good to me, so I don't know. And I actually like them better than Velveeta, so try those if you haven't. And then I've got 6 cans. No, that's 8. I'm sorry. 8 cans of potted meat. My kids love potted meat with, like, crackers or Cheetos. And I'm sorry, I'm trying to move this with my popsicle without, like, hitting everything with it. 2 cans of this Hunt's meat sauce for the spaghetti. I think I've shared it before. My husband does not like any vegetables
besides, like, you know, potatoes and corn, which I'm pretty sure is a starch. So, he doesn't like any fruits or vegetables. I'll take that back. He likes, like, blueberries, and it's very limited, okay? Very limited. And then I got this little can of tomato paste, basil, garlic, and oregano. I'm going to put that in with the spaghetti. And then I bought this Hunt's meatloaf tomato sauce. I might try that in the spaghetti. I'm thinking about it. Anyway, and then I've got eight cans of Vienna sausages, or veeny weenies, as we call them around here. I'm going to put my meal plan down in the description box if you would like to know. And that is everything that we got. Now I'm going to put this stuff away. And then I'm going to start on the living room. So there was one more thing I wanted to say, and I forgot what it was. Oh, I was going to tell you, I spent $190, I believe. But this is going to last us probably longer than a week. And the spaghetti that I make, I get 2 pounds because I make enough for leftovers tomorrow. And then we'll have the garlic knots both nights. And this will be a leftover meal. So that's 4 meals already. This will only be 1 meal. And then that has 3 pounds of green beef. Oh my gosh. Ground beef. And I only use 1 pound for spaghetti, even though I use 2 pounds of noodles. I just use 1 pound, and that way it lasts longer. So I'm going to have to separate that and put it in baggies. I totally forgot about these. We also got this 40-pack of fruit gummies. My kids love
gummies. I got all the cold stuff put away. There was a crumb. I got to put the rest of the stuff away. What the heck is that? What is that? No clue. I don't know what that is.
What is it?
Cheetos. It's cheaper. Nope. Yes, you will. You're eating Great Value right now. Shush. Yes. Yes, sir. Oh, you want some too?
Searching for something that ain't blue, and you got sick of the motion, hoping the fish would come to you. No, we never choose, always wishing for something. Searching for something that ain't blue, and you got sick of the motion, hoping the fish would.
Oh, was it the splits?
Come to you.
There was an unidentified object on the floor. It almost looked like a wasp's nest, but I don't know why that would even be in my house. Dogs always come running in the living room and the rug just goes flying across the floor, so that's why it's all jumbled up over there. That looked so dramatic, but it really felt like I was falling way farther than it looked. Nova is just staring at the phone like, what the heck is going on? There's another dog.
Hello. So, somebody didn't throw their popsicle stick away, but these have jokes on them. Let's see if you can get it. What kind of shoes does bread wear? What am I thinking of? I was thinking of that. Okay, time's up. It's loafers. Let me know if you got it in the comments.
Thinking back in time that laid out, I know I was trying to face the things that hurt me so long. Sometimes I feel the loneliness inside me. Yeah, I could run for
I'm very sweaty. Oh, and I think my hair has gotten thicker because it burns me up. I'm about to put it all up. Can't take it anymore. See? Every time, if it's like humid or I'm sweaty, it just curls right out.
Apollo sheds so bad, so I have to vacuum constantly.
Thinking back in time that laid out, I know I was trying to face the things that hurt me so long. Sometimes I feel the loneliness inside me. Yeah, I could run for a little hope, baby. You see me there, you see me there, cause I'm looking for a little hope. You push me back,
back with another one. This is, what is the alphabet's favorite drink?
Now we're moving on to the cream cheese spaghetti.
I've got my pot of water going, and then I'm going to brown my hamburger meat. I'm going to add some garlic powder, some onion powder, some parsley, and I should have added some minced garlic, but I totally forgot. And then salt and pepper. I'm going to let that finish cooking and then I'll add in the sauces. I also added in some salt into the water that the noodles are going to go into. I pretty much guesstimate on the seasonings that I add in, so you can add as much as you want to, as little as you want to, whatever you like. Now I'm taking the basil, garlic, and oregano tomato paste and I'm adding it in, and then I'm going to put just a little bit of water, probably about half a can in there, and stir that up. And then I'm going to add both of my Hunt's meat sauce, and you don't have to use that. I choose to because my husband doesn't like onions, so it makes it easier for me. It has no onions, no tomatoes, no vegetables. I mean, it's pureed, but you know what I mean. It has no chunks is what I'm trying to say. And I'm just gonna add that in. Then I'm gonna let that simmer until my noodles are done. Lately I was feeling like I need a purpose. But when you talk to me, give me the impression that I won't scratch your surface. And I could walk for days searching for your praise. Is it even there to find? Is there a chance for me to clean your memories? Will I slowly lose my mind? Will I slowly lose my mind? Will I slowly lose my mind? Will I slowly Now I'm going to add in the cream cheese, and I just cube it up and put it throughout the sauce so that it melts faster. and give it a good stir and let it melt. The water is finally boiling, so I'm going to add in my spaghetti noodles, and it really works out because it gives the cream cheese time to melt down. I had already preheated my oven to 425, and these garlic knots only take about 45 minutes to cook. That sounded like I said 45. I meant 425. But I was so surprised at myself. I never get the timing right, and this time I did. Yay! Everything just went so smoothly. Once it's all done, I just drained the noodles and then added the sauce in. Less dishes, that's a win. You'll see that it does look a little bit soupy, but that's actually good if you're gonna use it for leftovers because then it won't be dry the next day. I would love to know if you all tried this recipe and how you liked it, so let me know. Don't forget the Parmesan cheese, it is so good. Thank you all so much for watching today's video. It took me all day to edit, so sorry it's up so late, but I hope you had a wonderful day. Remember, a little bit of Jesus goes a long way, and I will see you next time. Bye.